Hi, I'm Angel Bizarro. I'm going to tell you what I have achieved and my future career goals and schools are. My achievements in fifth grade are my group in PLTW has just finished all the robots. I have 4 coach certificates and I got a good score, maybe even better, in math. I am 60% in Khan Academy, 58% in ST Math, and level 53 in Prodigy. My goal is to finish my digital portfolio, which I have, and my co-spaces story. The middle school that I want to go to is Sequoia because it has a good band and it's a good school. I hope I get accepted and I want to take science class. The high school I want to go to is Granite Hills High School, because they got an excellent in their band class and I want to be in their football team. The college I want to go to is UC Davis for their science, math, and ELA class. Those are the classes I'm looking forward. I want to be an engineer because I want to build and invent stuff and sell them. I always liked robots and I still do. I want a doctorate degree for more money and bills. For bills, even though it's 8 more years of school, it's worth it. And with the money, I'm going to help my family. My teacher, Mr. Rojo, showed the class PLTW. I thought, oh, it's another subject I have to be good at. I did not like it at first because they didn't show us the robots. And when I saw the robots, I loved them. I thought I would love to design and make robots, so I decided that I want to be an engineer. I would want to work for Dell, Intel, Samsung, or Apple. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.